Hey you guys, it's the Gaming Mermaid and welcome to my channel. So we are here in Royal High today because I haven't been here in quite a while and there are a few updates that I've been missing. So it looks like already I am seeing some updates. With the help of the community, we upgraded the 6 main elemental rings. What? The soft sand ones, those were the first wings I ever got and I remember those because it took me so long to save up for them. I don't have my wings anymore. This is so sad, you guys. But on the plus side, maybe I'll have some new wings to buy. So let's go ahead and go shopping then. Oh my gosh, Enchanting Heirloom Collection looks absolutely amazing. Wow, and I have 42,000 diamonds. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna do a shopping spree because I am definitely missing out on a lot of stuff. So I guess we're gonna start off with this. Oh, what is this? Purchase? Oh my gosh, this is adorable. Wait, do I click like how much the amount is or it already calculated it? Okay, I have my credit card. Oh my goodness, let's hide the numbers. How do I, okay, yes, inserting card. Oh my gosh, card accepted. Purchase complete. Thank you for your purchase. Oh my gosh. And it tells you the date and time and everything. That is so cute. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to try it on. Oh my gosh, there's a bonnet. That is so beautiful. I need it. Okay, purchase. Yes, put my credit card. I am maxing it out today. Princess Starfrost cozy corset. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. The Dear Dolly gloves look amazing as well. How cute is this? A very cozy hat and gloves. Oh my gosh, I'm just going crazy over all of this. A scepter. And then we have the Princess Starfrost shooting stars cape. Wow. Do we have any new shoes? Of course. Oh my god, I remember seeing Makoto wearing these and I kind of went a little crazy because they are so cute. I love the shape of these legs because they're not like super thick like the other ones were. These are super thick. Okay, but yeah, about that, it's 50,000 diamonds, so we have a lot to save up for here. Okay, well, here we go, buying diamonds. Speaking of buying diamonds, if you guys want to buy Robux and you want to support me directly, my star code is mermaid, so if you do that, thank you so much. Okay you guys, there's been some damage. Okay, so now we can finally afford Princess Starfrost figure skates. Okay, let's insert our card. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to see those. So worth it. Let's go back over here to the accessories because I want to have the full set, of course. Now let's go ahead and get the corset as well. I'm just spending all my diamonds today. Wonderful. And this hat is so cute, but I feel like, I don't know, in real life, I don't feel comfortable wearing those giant hats. I feel like ridiculous a little bit. I don't know. Do you guys wear hats like this in real life? Let me know in the comments. But these gloves though, oh my gosh, they're so adorable. But this scepter though, okay, I need the scepter. Absolutely need that. Justify my spending habits. Oh my gosh. And then these gloves are so adorable. I need them. I mean, they're perfect for the winter. Very practical, but super cute. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh my gosh, I already spent all of my diamonds and I forgot about this one. Okay, like this I absolutely need because it is just gorgeous. I feel like this top would go really well with the mermaid skirt as well. So purchase justified. Absolutely. I'm still debating on this hat. It's gonna go away. So like I have this fear of missing out, but also like, would I actually wear it? I don't know, but these gloves are also very adorable. So let's go ahead and purchase those as well. I know these are old, but like they're just beautiful. So I need them in my life right now. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see this. Pageant diamond earrings. Those are beautiful. Yes, let's purchase that as well. What else? Oh, the enchanting heirloom. I don't even know how to pronounce it, but it looks adorable. So let's go ahead and buy those as well just to complete the set. I don't know how I feel about these sleeves, but like actually, can you see? I'm kind of wearing sleeves like that already, so I don't know, maybe it'll be okay. And now let's move on to the wings. Oh my gosh, you guys, this one is literally called Mermaid Dreams and there's an option to try it on. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. There's mermaids on it. Oh my gosh, there's mermaids on it. Are you serious? What? Okay, let's exit try it on mode. Look at these. I'm going a little crazy right now because these all look so amazing. These were created by Obvi and these are created by Hater Peanut Candy. Try these on. I think these are gonna be my new official wings because they look absolutely perfect and beautiful. Oh my god, I need those. Like, actually need those like right now. Purchase that instantly. Thank you. We have Lizzie's seashells. Oh my gosh, that looks so beautiful. Wait, I want to try it on first. Let's see what that looks like. These are so pretty and they're so sparkly. And then we have Mermaid Shelby, which is created by Crazy Little Unicorn. Let's try these on, shall we? Oh my gosh, these are so beautiful, especially for a beautiful pink outfit. I think those are perfect. And then we have some darker hairstyles. I really like these as well. These kind of remind me of like Ursula or something. That looks so cool. Oh my gosh. And there's like purple bubbles on them as well. This is amazing, you guys. These look really cool. Look at that. Oh my gosh. And look at the bubbles. The bubbles are like aqua and purple bubbles, and they look super cool. These kind of remind me of my little shoulder buddy, which apparently I'm not wearing in Royal High, but I have Swamp Monster shoulder buddy. I have one of those. And the lily pad lake ones. I didn't even check those, but these are absolutely gorgeous as well. And I love how the bubbles go down, so it looks like it's raining. That's such a beautiful touch. I'm gonna go ahead and get Lizzie seashells, and I think I'm gonna get Mermaid Shelby as well. And maybe even these, the Deep Sea of Sirens, so that I can dress up evil if I want. I think I will also get the nautical fins as well. I'm kind of debating on these though. Let me know, have you guys gotten any new wings or any of the new skirts, shoes, or accessories? Let me know what you've gotten in the comments down below. Okay, I think we did a lot of damage today. My wallet is literally crying right now. I also did not sign in, so we're gonna do that first and foremost. And then I think we should go ahead. Oh, we can join parties. How cool is that? Okay, we're gonna join a party after we get our new outfit. I'll go over here maybe in the corner so that hopefully it'll be easier to see. Oh my goodness, you guys, look at all these beautiful wings. I bought pearly oysters, Lizzie seashells, Mermaid Shelby, the Deep Sea of the Sirens, and nautical fins. And now we are gonna start off with Princess Starfrost magical skirt. Oh my gosh, that looks beautiful, just like that. Awesome. So far we got the skirt. Here's what it looks like. I should probably get rid of all of my accessories so that we can actually see. Okay, so I finally got rid of everything. Here's what my character looks like. She looks so short now. Those new legs really have spoiled me, because now I'm like, oh my gosh, they look so short now. Okay, so let's go ahead and get our shoes. Princess Starfrost figure skates. I also got the boy shoes as well, because I just think they're very cute to have some options. Oh my goodness, can we swap that? I think that is so beautiful. I love these. I love the size of these legs. I think they are amazing. I think what we should do is go on over to Earth, and then we can go on the ice rink and then see what she looks like when she's ice skating and stuff. Maybe, hopefully. Oh no. Clearly, I have not been here in quite a while, so I don't even know. Is Earth really gone? I guess so. That was only for the Christmas update. That is so sad. Alrighty. Well, at least we have some good lighting over here, so we'll go over here. Wow, this looks a little strange. Okay, so now we have way better lighting. Let's continue on with our outfit. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we have the enchanting heirloom. Did they have a skirt for this? Enchanting heirloom. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot about this. Seriously, I really had to buy more Robux. As if, like, you know, I didn't spend enough. You know, I completely forgot about this skirt. Cage skirt. How cool is that? I've always admired cage skirts, but like, I don't feel like I'm cool enough to wear one. Now we're gonna go ahead and get our corset on. Oh my gosh, that loaded very strangely, but okay, I think that worked. It looks so cute. I love it. Can we see what that looks like? Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Wow, the choker actually works perfectly with it as well. Let's see if we can get a better camera angle. There we go. Look at that. I love the little bows. It kind of reminds me of the bows that I'm wearing right here. Very cute. Here's the cage skirt. It looks so pretty. I love it. And then of course these shoes are adorable as well. Okay, so now let's go ahead and put on the sleeves. So we have like these goth Lolita sleeves, and I think these would be perfect because they cover like half the arm. So I'm not sure how to feel about this. I feel like there's a lot of poofiness going on and she's just kind of looking like a super buff person. But then we have the princess poofy sleeves. And again, I feel like that would just look like really massive. So now I want to go ahead and check out the Princess Starfrost Shooting Stars cape. It goes perfectly with this one too. Look at it. It looks like it was made to go on top. Like, how amazing is that? I absolutely love it. Now, oh my gosh, the scepter, of course. We gotta get the scepter. You guys, look at the scepter. Can I like actually do anything? Toggle ice skates? What? What did I do? Oh, you can take the ice skates on and off. That is so cool. I kind of wish she could like actually ice skate, but you know. Wow, this is so cool. Okay, so we have the Princess Starfrost cozy corset. I kind of feel like this corset that I'm wearing right now is a lot better, but you know, let's just check it out. And I think this one is what it's actually made for. I do like it, but I kind of like the enchanting heirloom one more. So let's put that one back on. And then we have the very cozy gloves. Yes.
Cover these ugly hands.
And the bonnet. I forgot about the bonnet. Let's go ahead and put that on. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to get rid of my crown because it's kind of like in my way. Look how beautiful. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. And we have our gloves on, looking adorable. We have our scepter, our corset, the cape, everything. I mean, my color scheme is a little crazy, but I think this looks so beautiful. Now, I think what we need to do now is change her hair because her hairstyle is looking a little basic. Ooh, and there's new hairstyles. We got the Monster Girl ponytail, Despair twin tails, Voluminous Queen. Ooh, Salon Fresh, yes. Braided Bun Beauty, Glamour XO. Can we get more hairstyles that are like half and half? I feel like that would be amazing. This one is so cute with the little hair clips. Personally, I don't ever have bangs, but I kind of like the ones with the bangs like this because it's kind of like it helps frame her face a little bit more. I don't know. I'm kind of weird like that. Like my fictional characters, I give them everything that I don't have. I just live vicariously through my characters because I can't have hair like this. So my characters will have hair like this. And now let's go ahead and check out the rest of the wings. We have the Deep Sea of the Sirens. Oh my goodness. These look so cool. I love these so much. How cool would these look with like a really dark outfit, like an Ursula kind of look? I think that would be pretty amazing. And then we have the Mermaid Shelby. Oh my gosh. They're so pretty. Since I wear so much blue, I feel like this helps give like a little nice contrast. It's just basically all pink and I'm basically wearing all blue and like a little bit of pink. I feel like these are so beautiful and perfect for Valentine's. Yes, Mermaid Valentine's, where are you? Now, next up, we have Lizzie's Seashells, and I feel like this one is so beautiful as well. I think this one goes perfectly with my outfit. It's very beautiful and wintry and sparkly, and I love it so much. I feel like it goes very well with my ice skates. I am ready to go ice skating with my little snowflake wings, looking so beautiful. Love it. Then we have the Pearly Oysters. You know, I kind of thought these would be like my go-tos because they're just so perfect. They're basically the Little Mermaid. I mean, that's literally me. I kind of like them. I feel like if I wear these, I might need a little more purple in my outfit. So I'm very sad to see some of the wings were removed completely. I kind of feel like they should have been replaced with something like an improved version of them. But like to completely remove like the OG wings that like are nostalgic to me, I don't like getting rid of things, okay? Do you guys like the changes? Do you like the fact that all the wings were removed? At least the old wings anyway. I mean, I like the fact that we have new wings, but like why get rid of the old one? I mean, I get it. They are very outdated, but like also like I got them, so I would like to keep the wings that I got, you know? I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. Which wings are your favorites from the new updates? And also, if you haven't already, make sure to join my Discord server because I will be doing game nights on there, so you can join me in game and talk with me and all that jazz and maybe win some Robux gift cards. But I hope you guys enjoyed my Roblox Royal High spending spree. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, and if you're new, subscribe to Become a Mermaid or a Merman. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.